With little sign the Russia probe is wrapping up, Rudy Giuliani is hatching a backup plan. The president's lawyer telling CNN's Dana Bash the legal team is already halfway through preparing a report to rebut a number of possible findings from special counsel Robert Mueller. It's slated to include sections on everything from collusion with Russia in the 2016 election to fired national security adviser Michael Flynn to obstruction of justice. The report, all part of Giuliani's strategy to dull the blow of whatever Mueller makes public.
I'll be here with my version of the report, and they'll have their version of the report. And the American people, in that sense, are going to decide it.
Once adamant that Mueller must wrap up his investigation well before the 2018 midterms.
If it isn't over by September, then we have a very, very serious violation of the Justice Department rules that you shouldn't be conducting one of these investigations in the 60-day period.
Giuliani now admitting to CNN he has no idea what Mueller's timeline is. It's customary for the Justice Department prosecutors to go quiet for 60 days before an election. But it's up to U.S. attorneys to ensure they don't take overt investigative steps that could impact an election. As the investigation stretches on, Trump continues to rail against the Justice Department.
People are angry. People are angry.
Especially one of his favorite new targets.
I think Bruce Orr is a disgrace.
Bruce Orr is the career Justice Department official who met with Christopher Steele, the former British spy who compiled the now infamous dossier. Orr testifying to a congressional committee this week that Steele told him at a July 2016 breakfast that Russian intelligence believed they had then-candidate Trump over a barrel, according to a source familiar with the testimony. A claim that's in line with allegations Steele included in his dossier. But its broad assertion that Russia aimed to interfere in the 2016 election has been accepted as fact by the U.S. intelligence community.